Hi, this is Phil from Mac Tech Easier, and welcome to 3 ways to fix the service battery warning on Mac. Battery service warnings on your Mac or MacBook can turn up suddenly and unexpectedly, even if your precious laptop has only been out of the box for a few months. If you check the official Apple support community page, the concerns and complaints are likely related to software updates, a bug, poor battery management maintenance, strange battery performance, or simply the need to replace the battery itself. Note: this battery problem could have arisen from several factors and is a case-to-case basis. If the warning isn't solved after executing the first two DIY solutions, you may have to go down to an authorized Apple service center for a proper checkup. Before we move forward, let's look at a rundown of the 3 battery conditions to detect if you need a service. On the battery status menu, you'll see one of the following. Normal, this means your battery functions well and normally. Replace soon, the battery is still working but has the potential to lose its ability to charge. And replace now or service battery. In other words, it needs to be serviced. We have a few possible fixes for you, but you should do something first. Check your cycle count. Each MacBook battery has a certain cycle count, which stands for the amount of 100% to 0% uses its battery has before its overall battery life starts diminishing. The more recent a MacBook, the better its battery and the bigger the cycle count. You can find all the relevant information on Apple's official support page, link in the description. Once you've hit your MacBook battery's official cycle count, it's normal to start expecting service battery warnings. Thankfully, you can keep track of your cycle count right there in macOS. To do this, hold the Option key, click the Apple menu logo, then click System Information. Scroll down to the Hardware section in the pane on the left, click Power, and you'll have all the relevant battery information displayed. This includes your cycle count. If your cycle count here exceeds the number listed on Apple's support page, that would explain the battery service warning. If, however, you think your cycle count is way higher than it should be, then let's continue. Reset the System Management Controller, SMC. You can try resetting the SMC if your MacBook comes with a non-removable battery, e.g. Mac computers from 2009 and up. And to do it, you do the following. To reset the SMC, shut down the computer. Plug in the power adapter or MagSafe to your computer and power outlet. Press the Shift, Control and Option keys and the power button simultaneously. Release the 3 keys plus the power button at the same time. Afterward, press the power button and turn on your computer. Check the battery status menu to see if the service battery warning disappeared. Normally, resetting the SMC should do the trick. However, if nothing happens, you may want to try the next suggestion. Recalibrate the battery. This method will take you hours. However, if you really want to get rid of the warning, follow the steps below. Apple also suggests users do this as a way to take care of the battery performance every few months. However, the intervals are dependent on how often the computer is used. Charge your battery up to 100% and make sure that the MagSafe light ring charging jack shows the green light, which indicates a full charge. Once it's fully charged, continue using the computer while the MagSafe is still plugged into the power source. Do this for 2 hours. Afterwards, unplug the cord and use it till it runs out of battery power, and you'll see the low battery warning on the battery status menu. The Mac will sleep automatically without any warning. Once it sleeps, simply turn it off. Wait for 5 hours or more, and then connect the Mac to the power adapter or MagSafe and charge it. This will calibrate your battery. In our case, the battery status goes back to good for the meantime, and the service battery warning disappeared. Here is a screenshot on 717 load cycles. Lastly, if still nothing happens, here's the ultimate option. Go to an authorized Apple service provider. If the service battery warning isn't solved, perhaps your battery needs to be replaced and it's time to hand things over to the experts. Let us know if you experience the service battery warning and feel free to chime in anytime with your thoughts and suggestions. Okay, as always, thanks for watching. And please take a moment to like, subscribe, and leave your comments below. That's all for now. See you next time.